I went to the other farm. You know, I found a sixer. So I thought I'd go for a walk, you know, like just a little walk at sunset. So I just walked to the other farm, you know. Ooh, old MacDonald had a farm. Ah, shit. Ah.
Jesus, Boozer, what are you doing? Gotta take a closer look. Okay, let's see. What's going on here? More beer bottles. Empty. More tracks. Okay. So you're not in the barn. Farmhouse, yeah.
Yeah, that's like a barn.
Okay, here we go. Okay, let's take a look around.
Boozer, are you in here?
Booze man.
Upstairs. Okay, now where?
Another bedroom. And another beer bottle. Bed sweater. Oh, I'm not gonna ask.
Boozer, where are you? Booze!
Wait, I thought you were gonna come have a beer with me and take a walk.
Boozer, just where are you? Would you look around? Would you tell me what you see, what's nearby? Give me a landmark or something.
Already told you. Oh, look at that shit.
Look at what, Boozer? What do you see?
The road. The road's... wow, it's just... it's gone. Like somebody came and just like swept it away.
The road's gone?
Oh, yeah. The like, somebody came and just swept it away. Gone. I'm walking and walking. And now the road is just gone.
Where are you going, Boozer?
Home. That's where I'm going. Home.
Just stay right there. Just stay where you are. Get down, get out of sight. Listen for my bike. I'm coming.
I'm not hiding from no one. I'm going home. The home.
Damn it, Boozer.
I'm gonna need my bike. Broken road. Kids have gone far.
Where the hell is the road washed out?
What's that? Another beer bottle.
This is it.
What do we got?
Gotcha.
That's gotta be him.
Still got this.
Footprints. give him a ride without my bike.
Boozer, you there? I'm getting close. I followed your tracks, just like you taught me. Boozer, come on, man. Stay put, will ya? There he is! Little late for a stroll.
Hey, Deke. How's it going, old buddy?
Boozer, where are you going?
Home. That's where I'm going, home.
Oh, we can't go back to O'Leary Mountain.
No, I'm not going to fucking O'Leary Mountain. I'm going to Farewell.
Shit, come on. We gotta get... You want to take a swing at me? Fine. Get in line behind them.
Ring it!
Okay. So this is it? This is how we're going
out?
No, I don't think so. Huh, Boozer? Huh?
Bro?
Boozer? The night your old lady was killed. What did I say to you?
I didn't tell
you. What did I say to you, huh? I found you halfway through a case of whiskey. You were gonna drink yourself to death. What did I say to you?
You grabbed a bottle, and you chugged it. It was a lot of goddamn whiskey. And you told me that if I was gonna drink myself to death, you'd be right there with me. That's what brothers do.
So like I said, Boozer, is this it? This is how we're going out?
Let's get the hell out of here.
Go, go, go!
I'm going!
Go faster then.
Yeah.
There's cars! Wreck the cars.
I see him, Boozer! Oh, shit, freak! Oh, I see him, Boozer! That's the last of them. We're gonna be okay.
I knew it all along. Hey, Deke.
Boozer, listen.
I just want to say thank you, man. I mean it.
Boozer,
just listen, goddammit. You came out here and you saved my silly ass. Again. I owe you, brother. I owe you.
No, Boozer. I owe you. All right, look. If it weren't for you, I would have been dead a long time ago.
Hold on, I know him.
Or worse.
Open up.
I thought you said there's nothing.
You gonna be okay?
Oh, hell yeah. Oh, I hear a bunk calling my name.
Deke, did you find him?
Yeah, Ricky, I found him.
How is he?
Well, let's just say that tomorrow he's gonna have one hell of a hangover.
A hangover? Good. I'll remember that when I stop by to see him at 6 in the morning.
Yeah, thank God.
He deserves it. Deke, I'm glad he's okay. anything? Life? No? Before?
Like a bunch of Alzheimer's patients.
Hey, Ricky, I got a favor to ask.
Yeah, what's up, Deke?
It's about Boozer's arm. I saw that hook that you made for him, and, it's great, but, don't you think it might be better if, instead of a hook, I don't know, maybe with something like a knife or a blade or something, you know?
Oh, hold on. Oh, please, thank you.
So,
sorry about that. So, you want me to create a prosthetic blade for Boozer?
Well, yeah, I just thought I might cheer him up, make him feel, you know, more of a...
You want me to weaponize Boozer?
Well, I wouldn't put it that way.
I'm just fucking with you, Deke. I think it's a great idea. I will go check some parts, and I will radio what I need. Cool?
Okay.
Okay.
How's it going?
Just looking for some stuff.
What's wrong? Come back if you remember what you want. Let me know if you need anything.
Deke, a group of men rode in, shot up the gate, and when we wouldn't let them in, they rode off.
Ah, shit. Which direction?
They headed west. But they didn't go far. They set up camp just north of Eden Hill. I think they might be planning another attack, so I need you to take a look.
Okay, right. Yeah, I'll handle it.
Thanks, Deke.
You need something?
All right, open up.
Boozer, you there?
Yeah, Deke. I just got off work. I got to spend the morning hauling buckets of shit.
Oh, Jesus, goddamn schizo.
I'd be lying if I told you I didn't miss it. Being out in the shit.
Boozer, you there?
Yeah, dude. I just
open
got off
the
work.
Gate. We've been around before.
I got to spend morning hauling buckets of shit.
Oh, Jesus, goddamn schizo.
I'd be lying if I told you I didn't miss it. Being out of shit. What are you doing? Still out there chasing Nero? Playing follow the chopper?
Yeah.
Any luck? Tracking down what happened to Sarah?
No, not yet.
How long are you going to let him keep stringing you?
He's not. He's looking into it. It takes time.
Just don't get your hopes up, brother. That's all I'm saying. Out.
Bet you're here for your bike, right?
How's it going, Zanny?
There you go. Come back soon.
Hey, Deke. I got a good one for you.
Mike, hey. What's up?
Shopping list. Said it was for Boozer. Said I should radio you.
Okay, where's Ricky?
Something came up with Addie. Hey, I don't ask. Anyway, she needs a galvanized metal pipe, tube, kind used in building. She needs a carbon alloy blade, the kind hunters use, and finally some metal scrap. Does it make any sense to you?
Yeah, Mike, like you said, I don't ask. Deacon.
What do I need? I need a blade or a metal tube?
Scrap.
Jesus, Ricky.
Metal tube. It can't just be any metal tube, can it?
Gotta find one from the construction site.
Wait a minute.
Construction. So I can find something better.
Boozer, you up? This is Deke. Must be sleeping.
Deke, that you?
Shit, sorry man, I didn't mean to wake you.
Brother, after working a shovel all day, I pretty much pass out as soon as I hit the bunk. What's going on?
Just checking on you, brother. Just making sure that you didn't, you know, wander off on another midnight dance with a horde.
Hey, don't worry about me. The sound of it, you're the one out on a joyride. Hey, I gotta get some shut-eye. Talk later. Out.
Yeah.
market. The truth, she'll set you free. Hey, I want to talk about drugs. Now, I don't much care for them. They keep you numb, unreliable, and silent. In 1996, the CIA was accused of dealing cocaine in Central America. Used it to help them control the masses. Get the Fed's sticky fingers on a slice of the global pie. Once they figured out how well that shit worked, well, they decided to set their sights here at home. Make drug addicts of us good old American taxpayers. They brought cocaine up from South America by the plane load. Barrels of the stuff got us hooked on it. Kept us complacent. Kept us high. Kept us under the heel of their rich boots. And oh, did they get profit from our misery? The feds made millions to fund their secret operations, all while destroying the very heart and soul of this good country. But thankfully, at last, all that is in the past. At least, for my people. Stay sober, people. Stay alive. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Yeah, you ever lose an arm, Cope? Maybe when you do, you'll find yourself wanting a bottle of whiskey. Or two. Or three. And in the meantime, shut the hell up!
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. Today, I want to talk about drugs. Now, I don't much care for them. They keep you numb, unreliable, and silent. In 1996, the CIA was accused of dealing cocaine in Central America. Used it to help them control the masses. Get the Fed's sticky fingers on a slice of the global pie.
Stay out of the way!
Well, that shit worked. Well, they decided to set their sights here at home. Make drug addicts of us good old American taxpayers. They brought cocaine up from South America by the plane load. Barrels of the stuff got us hooked on it. Kept us complacent. Kept us high. Kept us under the heel of their rich boots. And oh, did they get profit from our misery? The feds made millions to fund their secret operations, all while destroying the very heart and soul of this good country. But thankfully, at last, all that is in the past. At least, for my people. Stay sober, people. Stay alive. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Yeah, you ever lose an arm, Cope? Maybe when you do, you'll find yourself wanting a bottle of whiskey. Or two. Or three. And in the meantime, shut the hell up!
Metal tube, where are you? Fuel can. Needed this. That should be it. Here we go. Oh, that'll do it. Blade. Where am I gonna find a blade? Wait, where was that sporting goods store? Let's see. I gotta finish burning out these nests. Make something out of this. Here it is. Now, just gotta find a blade. Gotta take a closer look. Alright, what have we got? You're mine now. No, move not this way. Bounties. Finally, Jesus. come back later, finish burning out these nests.